Thank you. Thank you very much. Don't kill me. Привет, Moscow. This is a song called World Come Together.
Thank you.
So, you heard the extent of my Russian. That was it. I'll try some more. I'll learn some more. I don't know if I can learn any more before the show's over. I'm from Brooklyn, originally. New York City, small apartment. And later on, I lived in Santa Fe, New Mexico for 10 years. Lots of land, had horses. Horses are very big. They're very big. And I tried to learn how to ride horses. I love horses. But this is when I wrote this song when I first got to New Mexico and thought about trying to ride horses and about staying on a horse. So this is about staying. This is called Pony Ride. This is about staying on a horse. That's why that drum fill is very funky. So this is called Pony Ride. Thank you. Russia. Special Moscow. And I'm having a great time. Got it yesterday. I ate dinner here. I don't know if you guys have eaten here, but it's great. And I didn't sleep, I guess, for 2 days. Atlanta to DC, DC to Geneva, Geneva to here, and then I was up. And then I sat in with the band that played last night for a song. So every now and then I feel fine. And then we did a nice rehearsal sound check today, and I went right to my room. I said, let me just lay down for 10 minutes. And I woke up and I wasn't sure what day it was. But I'm awake now. This is a song called Reflections. This is about kind of seeing yourself in other people. Sometimes you can look at someone and you may make judgments, or you see something that you like or something you don't like, but actually a lot of times you're seeing a reflection of how you see things in that person. This is called Reflections. Thank you. How are you guys doing? Yeah? Can you smile a little more so I can, because I can see smiles. So, Anton, let's play some. Thank you.
Thank you. Simeon.
So I was playing in San Diego. I'm going to do the honoring song, so I can translate it in a minute. I was in San Diego.
When did you play San Diego? 2 years
ago? 3 years ago?
Maybe 2 years
ago. Okay. Hey, you had just gotten off a plane.
Я пришел просто гулял по Сан-Диего и проходил мимо, увидел афишу. Выступает Ларри Митчелл. Думаю, зайду, послушаю. Живет, да, рассказывает. Думаю, зайду, послушаю именно слуху, в конце концов. Все демократичное, спокойно, маленький такой зальчик. Он начинает играть, ну так, музыка, она, сами чувствуете, да, она начинает немножко...
Заводить.
Хочется, да, заводить начинает. Хочется, если ты тем более с инструментом, как-то не сыграть уже... Ну, я, по-моему, я показал просто, что у меня вот инструмент есть.
What he said.
И он,
so far, so good.
Там все просто, да, он говорит, ну, давай выходи, сыграем трек. Вот мы сыграли один трек, потом, по-моему, второй, потом... Сыграли несколько треков, и вот через какое-то время, вот, опять же, не помню, 2 или 3 года назад это было, вот Ларри мне написал, что он скоро приезжает в Москву. И как-то так все закрутилось. И пару треков, может быть, сыграем. Да. И вот мы их играем.
First, introduce yourself so I don't pronounce your name wrong.
Меня зовут Петрушин, не знаю. Ларри, перед тем, как мы выходили на сцену, он меня попросил перевести для вас содержание следующей пьесы, которую он сыграет один на акустической гитаре. Суть ее заключается в том, что эта пьеса — это как благодарность и как гордость за то, что в жизни у нас были и у кого-то есть, у кого-то были уже люди, которые были нашими родителями, нашими друзьями, нашими близкими людьми. И вот когда эти люди уходят, остается это ощущение, ну, понятное дело, сначала это достаточно печально и трагично, а потом остается ощущение гордости за то, что эти люди были в нашей жизни. И вот, собственно, этому, вот этой гордости за то, что эти люди были, и той благодарности, которая есть, Ларри посвящает эту пьесу. Вот.
And I know there's some people listening online. This is being streamed online on the internet. So this for me, this is the honoring song. This is about as I get older, I'll be 50 in a month, less than a month. Some of the people I grew up with, some of the people I played with in New York in the 80s and 90s are no longer with me, and then family starts to disappear. So this is called the honoring song. It's very short. Thank you. tears. Some yells come back up. You guys can sing along.
Sure.
No, so I can't sing. I'm not, just, you don't want to hear me sing. But you can make up your own lyrics and sing to the person next to you.
Can you rap it?
Huh?
Can I rap it up?
You can rap if you want to. You can rap, you can sing, you can hum. But if you know the person that's next to you, then you can sing whatever you want to. If you don't know them that well, I don't know if I... Just take it easy. Then. So this is called Tears of a Woman.
Thank you.
You know anybody that lives by? You can call someone that should come down for the rest of the show. This is called Fairies and Dragons. Thank you. CDs for sale if anybody would like to. Right there, see the gentleman,
we'll
Jeff.
Them all.
Can you bring your hand? You have CDs? Oh. Oh, I don't know where the CDs are. Oh, okay. He knows where the CDs are. I want to skip ahead. Can we do political rain? Can we do political rain? We do one of my favorite songs to do live. You guys okay?
Yeah, sure.
Woo!
So this is one of my favorite songs to do. This is called Political Rain. It came out of my first record in 1999.
Thank you.
Please tell your friends, I would love to come back to Moscow and play.